Good left hand, and down goes right. Williams.
This duel lasted quite short of the scheduled 12 rounds and ended dramatically when Sergio Martinez delivered a clean knockout blow at 2 minutes 2 seconds in the second round.
That is the knockout of the
year. A short left hook caught Williams in the jaw as both fighters struggled to throw punches. Instantly, Paul Williams was rendered unconscious by that one hard blow.